Yo, what's up, YouTube? We about to get into a little sneaker quick look. It's your boy, San Hendo. You guys don't know this, but I haven't really been into Jordans in a long time. Like, I haven't bought J's in forever. Quick little story. When LeBron first dropped, I was actually stationed in Germany. And when his sneakers first started coming out. So I decided to sell all my J's then and use that money to finance LeBron, like grabbing LeBron's as they came out. So that's what happened to all my Jordans. I had like a lot. So I ended up, like all that you see behind me at one time used to just be J's and more that you don't see on camera. So when I decided to do that, like I left Jordans behind and I just strictly bought pretty much Bronze and other heat that I like. But it's been a while since I actually was like collecting Jordans. So just as recently, I started buying J's. So I'm a big fan of threes. I'm a big fan of sixes. I love sixes. So you'll probably see a lot of sixes on here. But once I seen these, I knew I had to actually get them. Like, it wasn't no denying it. It was going to happen. These are the Hair Sixes. I knew once I seen them, I had to have them. Like, as a six fan, I couldn't live without these. So here we go. I got these off of StockX. I'm saying nothing crazy. I do a lot of my shopping on StockX and GOAT. Actually, I do a lot of my shopping, most of my shopping on GOAT. I'm not going to do no full review on them or anything like that. There's plenty of that on the internet. I'm just here to talk my trash about them. But I actually love them. I like the way they did it, and it looks very much so like the Hair 7s, which I also love. I'm a big fan of 7s and 17s. I'm a fan of stuff that most people probably don't even like. I like that stuff. But I like everything down to the lace lock that's like carrot-like, you know what I'm saying? I just think it's dope, you know what I'm saying? The outsole, I like the way they did it. I wish the outsole would have been more of a red like this, opposed to like, it's kind of pinkish, like it has like a pink hue to it. Like, I don't really care for that. But other than that, I love it. I don't see how anybody not like these. But yeah, but I figure, you know what I'm saying, why not just give you my quick opinion on it. But I truly love sixes. Especially like the little details, how it has that color blocking on the inside, and then also on the insole, it has that same color blocking. I just think it's super dope. As a six fan, I don't know how you not like these. Like, I just don't see it. But I love them. StockX had a reasonable price on them, so I snatched them up. I got some other little bit of heat coming this week that I grabbed, but I'm more of like I got to play a little catch up. I get stuff as a drop, but I try to play a little catch up on the J's and hopefully get some good prices on stuff that I missed out on as I came through the game. So y'all got anything in like a size 12 that y'all want to sell me, you know what I'm saying, let me know. And hit me up, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, yo, like everything else is cool. I have no complaints about this sneaker. The box, the detail on the box. This is the same box that the Hair, I think they were the 2.0s. It came in with the fuzzy rabbit hair all over it. I think this is the same box that came in those two. So that's it. That's all I wanted for you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Hold your boy down. I appreciate y'all. Appreciate all new subscribers. I'll let y'all later. All right. Yeah.